How's it going?
Good.
All right, ready to head up into the wind a little?
Here we are.
All right, here we go.
We just head up.
Yeah. So as you head up, you sheet in a little bit. You might have to hike out a little. Oh, this is good wind. Good wind. Okay, so you can ease your sheet a little if it's overpowering like that. And you can head up into the wind a little bit more too. So just push the tiller away a little. Straighten out. Here's a little puff of wind, so we just ride it out. This is awesome. Okay, let's just swim straight through.
Okay, I like that. Hopefully I can handle that.
Oh, for sure. Does look like we got a little more wind coming our way. So, yeah.
I'm so impressed to feel like hold the camera.
Let's just push the tiller away a touch. Good. Okay. Okay, we're kind of in irons. Let's just pull it toward you a little bit. There you go. We got our power back to the sails. Good. And now we just go straight. Awesome. Let's see what footage of these guys for a second. Really good. Okay, so if you do feel like it's overpowering, you can just let the sheet out like 6 inches. That just, yeah, you can feel it level out, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. And the other thing you can say is that if you turn into the wind a little bit, that can help as well. But you don't want to go too far there, so I'd say the best thing to do is just let the sheet out a little. Yeah. They nailed it. Look at them go.
Yeah.
We head up into the wind a little bit, and then we sheet in a little as we do. So, steering, so pushing away, push away, push away. Good stuff, and sheet in as you do. Awesome, the boat settles down as we do that. Okay, whenever you want to tack, you say the word. But sheet in a little more before we tack. Alright? Okay, yeah, so that is good. Ready when you are, Captain. Okay. Steer a little more. Oh, pull toward you, yeah. See if that'll. Oh, we might not have made it. I think we have to turn back to the... Okay, so let's go off to the left, or to the right again. Let's see if I can make it. Oh, let's see. Might be able to turn us around. Oh, here we go. Okay. Okay, so you get settled? Yeah. Okay. So, we got a little puff here. It's alright. You okay? Oh yeah, good stuff. So... gonna crawl up on the side. Sorry about that.
Oh no! I love you caught it on camera.
Still rolling.
Oh no!
This is perfect. Okay, so the boat's gonna pop up right now and you're just gonna flop back into it. I'm gonna jump in as well. Here we go. We're gonna have cold feet.
Yep.
First capsize. Well done. Okay. So, I think what we're gonna do is head for shore and drain this thing out, and then we'll get back in, okay? No, it's all good. I was multitasking. We're all good. We're just gonna head in and dump, and then we'll come back out. Ah, cheers, man. All right. Got it all on videotape too.
No.
Excellent.
Well done, Lindsay. That was fantastic.
I mean, like the first one. It's okay.
Okay, so. Yeah, so let's pull it toward you. Pull the tiller toward you. And we're just going to head for home.
All
right. Okay. And ideally, a bunch of the water is going to drain out the back of the boat as we do this.